Ryan Garcia's legal team has confirmed to World Boxing News that the boxer's drug test failures were due. Supplement contamination fashion the banned substance Ostarine. In a statement sent to WBN on Thursday, the Golden Boy star maintained his innocence of wrongdoing with an official. Report from VADAS Margaret Goodman. VADA tested two products flagged by Garcia's representative. The results. Report from VADAS Margaret Goodman. VADA tested two products flagged by Garcia's representative. The results.